CTE is like many other neurodegenerative diseases in that you can develop the pathology and be relatively resistant to the pathology and be on a, you know, you're coping. That's what the cognitive reserve is all about. You're coping with the level of injury. It's like you're circumventing the problems. You've got a very plastic brain that can go take different roads and get to the same place. But there's a certain point where the pathology becomes so dense and so severe that even though you're highly intelligent, even though that you're, you know, have got a very well-functioning nervous system to begin with, at some point you sort of go over a cliff. And that's when that person becomes overtly symptomatic. And often you see a fairly rapid decline at that point. That's very similar to Alzheimer's disease, that there's coping and then eventually just a very steady decline.
This video was produced by BrainLine, thanks to generous support from the Infinite Hero Foundation.